for a very large part of my life. And I think even now, when I'm really upset, my friends know. They take a har or blaze and they put it around my neck. And they're like, now you shall be healed. That's how I heal from my sorrows, by the way.